27th, and I'm here in my office. It's kind of that tween time between Christmas and New Year's, and I've been cleaning out a few things in the office to make ready for 2019. My words for 2019 that I've chosen are streamlining and efficiency, and that applies to clutter in my life. I know we all have junk drawers that seem to like reproduce paper clips and pencils. How do they do that? But anyway, I think that clutter can impact your health. And so I have put together a 31-day decluttering challenge for January. You'll get this great little calendar that says, ooh, let's all clean out our purses on the 10th, and on the 17th, purge your medicine cabinet, or et cetera, something like that. The fun about this is doing it together as a group, and we'll hold each other accountable and post pictures, show me which drawer you cleaned out, what closet you cleaned out, how many shoes you gave away. But stay tuned, there's also gonna be a giveaway for all those comments and postings of pictures in my Facebook forum group, The Whole Healthy Woman. Join us for a decluttering, won't you?